Hey everybody, John Heller here, founder of Rip for Greatness and Diamond Beach Body Coach. Coming to you today to talk a little bit about motivation and the ins and outs to motivation and what it is really all about as far as the way I feel with it. How many of you struggle with motivation in your workouts, your daily work, your daily job, family, anything that is involved with you getting off your butt and doing something? The reason you struggle with that is because motivation doesn't just happen. Motivation can't be given to you. Motivation is not something that just poof comes out of thin air. Motivation is the result of just doing it. When you do things, motivation starts to come. It's a habit in actuality. It's something that you do daily, and when you see the results of what you're doing daily, motivation starts to kick in because you want those results to continue. That brings motivation. When you don't see results and when you use motivation basically as an excuse, it drives you down. It drives you further and further away from your goals, your vision, everything that you have up in front of you. Ultimately, what it comes down to is your vision, your goals, your why factor is not strong enough. You need to dig deep. You need to find your why. You need to find your vision. I really enthuse you guys to get out there, sit down, take some notes, figure this stuff out for yourself. Don't just go another day. Oh, when's it going to kick in? Oh, I'm going to watch another video. Maybe it'll inspire me a little bit. Yes, that happens. Don't get me wrong. I don't want to fill you with false ideas or anything like that. You can be inspired, but it's not the same thing as motivation. Motivation, again, comes from your daily repertoire of getting it done. Shooting for bigger and better things. Again, why are you doing this? Do it, get it done, motivation will kick in because you will see the results. I'm really excited for you. I know it's been a journey for me through all kinds of different personal development. You know, really finding a growth plan and sticking to that growth plan has created those habits within me to continually grow. And I'm continually motivated daily at those goals, at that vision. So yeah, if you guys got any comments, I'd love to hear it. Put some input down. Let me know your feedback. Again, just looking forward to hearing what you guys got to say. Thanks.